Adam Hunt. Der Hunter nimmt Jagd auf die aktuelle Nummer 1 der Belgier. In der Weltrangliste steht er auf Position 32. Der World Youth Champion aus den Jahren 2017 und 2018. Und zudem ist er zweifelsfrei der beste Tänzer bei der PDC, der Dreammaker Dimitri Vandenberg.
We're here at the Saxon Arena in Risa. It is the venue for the World Dance Championships and has been for a number of years. But despite Dimitri Vandenberg's best efforts, it's a resounding no from the English judge Adam Hunt, who didn't seem that impressed with it all. We're about to see two products of the PDC youth system go at it on the European Tour. By my reckoning, and I've got no real way of backing it up, this might be the most played fixture on the PD Youth / Development Tour, because 10 times Dimitri Vandenberg and Adam Hunt have gone head to head in the PDC youth system over the years. This is only their second meeting in senior darts. Dimitri has had the better of Adam in the majority of their clashes, including their one meeting on the European Tour a couple of years ago. But when Adam has won on three occasions, every single time he's gone on to make the final of that event. Could he do so here if he gets the victory?
Second leg, gentlemen, first leg to throw first. Game on!
It is the Hunter, Adam Hunt, from Chesley Street in Durham against the Belgian number one, Dimitri Vandenberg. Chris Murphy's jumped back in the comms box for this one.
Well, not the start that Adam Hunt would have wanted. But yeah, very familiar with each other, this pair. Dimitri Vandenberg is a player, of course, that has kicked on the most from the development tour. Two-time World Youth Champion, has had some big moments in senior darts as well, a finalist on telly. Adam Hunt's certainly a very capable player. It's only the second time we've seen him on the European Tour this year. Did win his first round match last time out.
59.
But at that point in his career, I suppose he needs to fall from boy to man.
1 man of 40.
Yeah, certainly. And he is a player who a lot of the officials and people around darts have seen him play for years, and at times 60. Haven't been able to understand how Adam Hunt has not had more success. He's playing on the full tour, got his door card at the start of last year. But he's got work to do to get himself up into a position where he can retain that card.
60. Doesn't have too much more work to do in this leg.
Oh, job done. In the first leg.
Badfro started with a score of 30 in this leg. Wins it in 14 darts.
Well, Dimitri Vandenberg showcased his other talent, dancing onto the stage. Adam Hunt is not bad at tickling the old ivory, is he?
Yeah. A spectacular pianist.
Certainly is. Chris Dolby on vocals on a video that I've seen. Not as good as Hunt is on the piano.
No, that is true.
But did qualify for the World Championship 2019 edition. He came through the PTPA qualifier. It was by Luke Humphries, convincingly, in the opening round. Humphries, another top product of the development tour, went on to reach the quarterfinals.
Yeah, beating Dimitri Vandenberg in the last 32 as well, in a game that, well, really did showcase two of the rising stars of the sport. Dimitri himself having made the quarterfinals the year previous.
139.
Vandenberg's turn to produce a very, very good leg of darts indeed on a double after a dozen darts.
Game shot on the second leg.
14 darts from Adam Hunt, 13 dart response from Dimitri Vandenberg. Still waiting for a truly spectacular performance today. The best we've seen was from Kyle Anderson, who came through against Aaron Monk, averaging more than 99.5. It was very, very good 51. From Kyle. Luke Woodhouse has put in a very solid display. Steve West looked good in spells.
Yeah, Woodhouse was threatening to produce the performance 41. Of the day, wasn't he, in terms of the numbers? I think it will take a lot to topple that performance from Kyle Anderson, bearing in mind what his opponent was throwing at him.
Yeah. And I think, 79. In terms of just if you ignore the statistics, Richard North's fight back against Boris Koltsov was something to behold. The last four legs of that, very impressive.
96.
Well, there we see some of the aforementioned men. Out the dart players, Dan.
My counting's not that good.
140.
Mike De Decker, Diogo Portella, Glenn Durrant there.
Yep, Aaron Monk and Richard North, who we were just talking about. In fact, North is another man who was playing a fine tune on the piano in Hildesheim.
Double 10.
79.
Adam Hunt will return. Yeah, Richard North claims that if you give him any instrument in about half an hour, he'll figure out how to play it and be able to knock up a decent tune out. Now, I know that Richard North talks a lot of nonsense. 20.
To be fair, it took him about 20 minutes with his darts earlier on.
Oof.
New score.
Wow. Even Russ had to take another look at that one. Treble 20 in tops. Not going to happen.
55. Adam, you require 20.
Double 10 again.
Game show on the
Hunt
third leg.
Finds a target Adam this time. Maybe a little bit of first game on. Tribal rivalry in that VIP section, because looking around, obviously Glenn Durrant from the same part of the world as Adam Hunt, Richard North and Aaron Monk kind of hang around with him as well, so I'm assuming that Mike De Decker and Diogo Portella, who are in the same management stable as Dimitri, supporting him.
67. Yeah, but Duzer is in the same stable. He might have divided loyalties. Yeah, where does Richard North fit into this? Just lost. Just confused.
Well, he knows that call. The unmistakable tones of Russ Bray calling a maximum.
One man out, Fulton.
The response from Vandenberg, but Hunt is playing Hunter in this leg.
100.
That'll be disappointing for Hunt. Another treble, which he would have fancied after that first start, would have given him a very makeable checkout. And it might be the difference between winning and losing in this leg. 92. And for a man who's lost eight Adam times to Dimitri Vandenberg, he will know he has got to take his opportunities. Not going to get an opportunity of this visit.
98. Dimitri requires 72.
This could be a pivotal exchange here, particularly if it's Adam Hunt who ends up winning this leg, but Vandenberg's made that less likely.
Game shown,
he's made it impossible
leg.
Now.
Fifth leg, Adam to throw first.
This is just ticking along quite nicely now. 13 darts and a 14 darter on throw for Dimitri Vandenberg, but not really challenging the Hunt throw at the moment. Has an opportunity here, and we know Dimitri can score big.
Yeah, and so when he's had a chance, he's taken it. 2 out of 2 on the doubles.
One run out, Fulton. One run out, Fulton.
Dimitri has come very close to his first senior title over 2019, hasn't quite got over the line, made a fight in Germany, of course, that Pro Tour doubleheader in Hildesheim just before the August break. He did make a final at the start of the year as well, only beaten by Glenn Durrant, the man we see in the crowd.
100.
Needs to go big here, Adam Hunt. Needs to go big. Does go big. You can't get any bigger. Crucial time to produce maximum.
121.
11 segment for the ball. That's even better. Double 14. Superb stuff to meet Vandenberg. 12 dart break and throw. Even Glenn Durrant's impressed with that one.
6 leg to Dimitri to throw first. Game on.
Well, Glenn Durrant. Really enjoying it. Here, Vandenberg. Once he starts throwing darts, he's a picture of focus, isn't he, Dimitri? He won't be getting involved in the Matrix mid-match. He'll save the celebrations for the end.
Yeah, I'm still not sure what Dimitri we're going to get. We saw him in him at times lately, just a bit more aggression, and it's something that he has said. Yeah, I'm trying to bring it into my game because I think it helps, because we've seen it work for the World Cup of Darts. But here he seems very, very placid, almost. The standard Dimitri Vandenberg, who just looks like he's desperately trying to keep a lid on everything.
Well, it's effective so far, and it's kind of the Monk Anderson match of the evening, this, isn't it? Where both players are playing at a very decent standard. Whoever does lose will be very disappointed if they have been winning what everyone else has been throwing today.
And Dimitri Vandenberg not going to take the 1-4-1, but he does leave himself set up absolutely beautifully. And on his own throw, Dimitri Vandenberg has been superb. 13 darter, 14 darter, potential 13 data coming here is making it very difficult for Adam Hunt to break him. He's going to need four visit legs, 12 darters or better.
Game shot in the sixth leg.
And the difference so far is that Dimitri Vandenberg has produced a 12 darter against the throw. That is the only difference between these two guys.
96.
He has turned it on, Dimitri Vandenberg, over the last few minutes in this match. Has been perfect on the finishing.
One.
Now you see very little between him and the overall average. It's just the fact that Dimitri had that 1-2-1 checkout for a 12 darter against Rowe. Hunt was set on 39 at the time. That fifth leg, crucial one. Even the 85. Third leg, which is the only poor leg that we've had, Dimitri hadn't got himself a dart to win it. And Adam Hunt goes again for a third maximum.
He has to win this leg, Adam Hunt.
Ooh, needed to fill it up to leave a finish, so Adam Hunt no need to go for the bullseye at the end of this combination.
Fancied it.
No need, but went for it anyway.
Well, who knows if Dimitri Vandenberg leaves a double here, he's probably going to hit it. What he has seen might prove to be the wrong decision from Adam Hunt.
Game shot in the seventh leg.
Does not matter Adam in the Hunt. End. On we go. 4-3. Adam Hunt scampering back to the back of the stage. He looks up for this. He's playing well. He knows he's playing well. He just must be so frustrating that 1-ton plus checkout has been found by Dimitri at a crucial time that could turn the game in his favour.
Despite all the meetings between the pair of them, it is actually the first time they've met for a couple of years, and because of the format on the development tour, it's only the second match where it has been a best of 11 encounter. Everything before that was first to four or first to five.
Well, if this is a development tour, Dimitri would have won it.
Three matches still to come after this. Andy Bolton up next against Stephen Seatman, another Host Nation qualifier. Bolton's a man who has had runs on the Euro Tour before.
Number four. Not
one
quite.
Man,
this could be Dimitri's first, though.
One man out.
Again, not quite. But Dimitri Vandenberg.
97. Dimitri requires 117.
Every leg on throw in five visits to the board. To continue trend, he wants double top.
97.
And he doesn't get it. Adam Hunt has a chance, but he would so wish he was closer than this. Just too far away.
65. Dimitri, you require 20.
Dimitri gets a second bite of cherry. The Belgian number one is one leg away from a second round meeting with Rapid Ricky Evans.
Yeah, Evans, a man that Vandenberg beat at the UK Open earlier this year.
World Youth finalist himself, of course, Rapid Ricky. Although didn't go on and claim the title, unlike Dimitri, who's done it twice.
73.
Now seeing the fruit from the seeds planted by the PDC. This pair between them have won 18 titles on the second tier tours, if you include the Challenge Tour, along with their Development Tour wins.
41.
Vandenberg winning twice as many. as a six that Hunt has collected.
Look, yes, Dimitri won more than anybody, but Adam's picked up a decent amount. It's not like saying Chris Murphy and Phil Taylor have got 16 world championship titles between them.
Which would be true.
It would be true, but it would be
misleading.
A little flattering to you.
131.
Down to a two data, Adam Hunt. Dimitri Vandenberg has only missed one dart at double in this entire match, and he has left himself a makeable checkout. If there is any slip by Hunt. Double eight.
There is a slip.
There is the slip. Is it the one? That sees him crash out of the tournament. Vandenberg trying to maneuver away past. Gets it over the top.
100.
But couldn't find the treble to leave himself a dart at double. And Adam Hunt needs double four. Stay in contention. Double two. And that could be that.
That probably is that. Match starts in. For Dimitri Vandenberg, a man who is 5 out of 6 on the doubles in this match. Make that 6 out of 7. It is a 6-3 victory for the two-time World Youth Champ. A tough one to take for Adam Hunt, who averaged well into the 90s, 94 almost. But Dimitri pops in one of the performances of the day to set up a second round clash with rapid Ricky Evans. We have got 3 more games to come for you, including a former champion of the world, Jelle Klaassen, against Joe Murnan. Davy van Baarle rounds off the night against another host nation qualifier, Ole Lukko. And Stefan Siepmann, another German, is on the way in a moment to take on Andy Bolton.
Dazu eine fantastische Doppelquote. Ich denke mal, damit kann er gut leben. Der Dreammaker. Dimitri, gratuliere.
Dankeschön.
Sag's gerade schon, 99er Average, vor allem eine sehr, sehr gute Doppelquote. Nur ein Fehler auf Doppel gemacht, ich glaube 86%. Dann läuft's, ne?
Nur eine?
Ich glaube, ja.
Ich weiß, ich habe Tops verpasst. Ich weiß nicht.
Ich glaube, du hast 6 von 7 getroffen.
Das ist der Grund, warum ich heute gewonnen habe.
Manchmal ist es so einfach erklärt, ne? Die Doppel sind's und klar, die haben dir schon gegeben.
Ja, das stimmt. Also heute, ich weiß nicht warum, aber die 180er konnte ich nicht treffen. Tut mir leid, meine liebe Leute. Aber komme wieder morgen. Ich werde es euch besser zeigen. 100%. Aber trotzdem das, habe ich meinen Namen viel gehört. Ich danke euch. Dankeschön für die Unterstützung.
Wie ist die Form bei dir gerade? Du hast Anfang August Finale auf der Pro Tour gespielt. Wie bist du drauf zurzeit?
Die Form ist wie ein erfahrener Spieler. Ich weiß, dass man nicht immer gewinnen kann. Man kann immer gut spielen, aber trotzdem verlieren, was ich in England gemacht habe. Da spiele ich nach 101,4 Schnitt und trotzdem verliere ich 6-1 gegen Kermin Price. Der hat 108. Ich denke mir, oh, das tut weh. Aber weißt du, es ist professionell. Weißt du, alle können das. Also ich gebe mir Mühe. Ich versuche immer wieder zu lernen. Und wenn ich hier komme, versuche ich natürlich euch ein schönes Spiel auf der Bühne zu geben.
Und das gefällt uns sehr, sehr gut. Dimitri Vandenberg, ihn sehen wir morgen wieder in der zweiten Runde. Jawolla. Und damit erleben wir gleich den